Nonsense. Don't want to see ahead of us, baby. I'm ready to make that turn before we both crash and burn. Cause that could be the death of us, baby. You know how to drive. You've signed enough to make change. Stuck in the same old lane, going the wrong way home. I feel like my heart is stuck in bumper traffic. I'm under pressure cause I can't have you the way that I want. Let's just go back to the way it was. We were more honeymoon.
Oh, sorry. That was my foot. Sorry. Sorry about that. Yeah, I'm saying Ariana because it's like it's her, right? Let me. Okay. Steak eating time. Here you go. Mmm. Yummy. Mmm. Look at that. So many steak bits. Steak. Nice. Woo. Eat it all. She doesn't want to eat it unless I give it to her. Eat it, baby. Come on. Eat it. What? So strange. Want to be fed, huh? You pampered baby. I know, she's so spoiled. Doesn't want to eat it unless I give it to her. You're a spoiled dog, huh? You're a spoiled dog. You're not even chewing it. Chew it.
She just swallows it the moment it enters her mouth.
Maybe I should give you like a bigger chunk so that you're forced to like chew it.
It's her fault.
Yeah, that's her fault.
So, ano na?
Ganun na
kadami
na kanina. Wala. Pero para siyang ano, para siyang prinsesa, ayaw niyang kainin unless I feed it to her. It's like so weird. This is like the first time you're doing this, huh? Are you putting on a show for the audience? Oh, is that what you're doing? Yeah, almost done. Last piece. Oh, baby. Mmm, yummy. Nice one. Give me a kiss. You want to give me a kiss? Ah. Awesome. Thanks so much for joining us, guys.